A major update now on a case that's gained national attention. The governor has granted clemency to Rogel Aguilera-Medero. He's the truck driver who was found guilty for his role in the deadly I-70 crash that killed four people in 2019. His sentence has been reduced to 10 years, just a fraction of his initial sentence of 110 years. Some said that was too high, and while some victims in the crash said they were okay with a shorter sentence, no one expected it to be this low.